Well, design is one key element, obviously. I think you would be hard-pressed to find a car that matches the beauty of the Battista. But then, obviously, what sets it completely apart technically is that this is the first ever fully electric hypercar, a car with 1,900 horsepower that is powered by electricity only. Right, some of my favorite features are, first and foremost, when you want to get into the car, you open these doors, these gullwing doors that are actually where one hinges on the roof of the car. And when the doors open, it kind of looks like a falcon is spreading its wings. So an absolute piece of beauty here as well. The other thing is, as you enter the car, while this is a hypercar, still it's relatively easy to get into this car. You don't have to be a super sportsman in order to get in and out of the car. That has to do with the structural integrity of how this car is built. And then finally, when you sit in the car, everything is centered around the driver. So you feel like in a cocoon, and with the car that we're presenting here, this cocoon even has a different color than the passenger seat. So it's a bicolor, something that, to my knowledge, no one has ever done before in this form. And the entire cockpit wraps around you. So you as a driver are in the driving seat quite literally here in this car. I think one of the most important pieces is that we really combine the history of a legendary design brand, a legendary Italian design house with 90 years of experience next year, with ultimate technology that is at the really that is pushing the envelope when it comes to automotive technology. A fully electric car with 1900 horsepower. I don't think there is any other manufacturer out there that currently offers this, but this in combination with the heritage and the design of Pininfarina, this is absolutely unrivaled out there, this offer.